undocumented immigrants being used as political football, some said, after President Donald Trump said this on Friday.
We'll bring them to sanctuary city areas and let that particular area take care of it, whether it's a state or whatever it might be.
The idea of relocating undocumented immigrants to so-called sanctuary cities started in November when Immigration and Customs Enforcement told the White House they thought it would be illegal for a number of reasons, but the president doesn't agree. In response, some state and city officials have said they would welcome them, but probably not Florida.
My advice is for all illegal aliens in the state of Florida, don't break the law. You're not going to be asked to leave.
This week, both state legislative chambers will move forward with two bills, which would require all law enforcement agencies to comply with every detainer they get from ICE. Republican State Senator Joe Gruters is a sponsor of the Senate bill.
This is about doing the right thing for Florida. This is about following the laws that exist on the books and prohibiting these local governments from prohibiting cooperation with existing laws that are on the books with federal immigration authorities or laws.
Tallahassee resident Eileen Ray said that lawmakers should prioritize their effort and the state budget on more pressing issues.
If this bill will pass, then how can the state provide what we needed here? How can the state provide the services that we demanded if the state will also give monetary to support that bill? So there are things that we're fighting for. And aside from the healthcare issues, we really have a problem with education that we also need funding.
Immigration lawyer Edward Carrasco has a unique perspective on these proposed bills. Carrasco is a retired deputy inspector with the New York City Police.
I think telling an undocumented person to be extra cautious isn't going to make them change their ways, because they were already extra cautious. What I do see happening as a former law enforcement officer is maybe those who are victims of crimes, they might be a little, less reluctant to report crimes if they were victims, or even come forward as witnesses.
The House Judiciary Committee will hear the legislation on Tuesday, while the Senate Rules Committee takes up the bill on Wednesday before they move to vote. If passed, Republican Governor Ron DeSantis is expected to sign the bills into law. Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News.